Charlotte today, a child psychiatrist has been sentenced for secretly recording children and using AI to make sexualized images of them. That's according to the U.S. Attorney's Office. David Tatum will spend the next four decades in prison, followed by 30 years of supervised release. He will also be required to pay $99,000. Back in May, he was found guilty on multiple child porn charges.